Coach Nick Saban again has our team sitting on top of the football world, a number one ranking, undefeated season, and another chance at adding hardware to the museum that's named after another great coach. We simply call him the Bear. We're 10 weeks into this season. We're sitting at 7-0, undefeated. But this week's a little different. We jab a few extra jokes about the opposing team. We wear a team shirt every day of the week. Even the strangers that we meet that have on that traditional crimson, well, we simply tip our hat and say, "Roll Tide," whereas they respond with the same. Folks, this is Iron Bowl week, Alabama versus Auburn. And on game day, you'll notice that as much as is different about this year, there are a few things that have remained the same. The most notable, the $1 million band. The numbers are smaller this year, and they may not stand on the turf at halftime, but the sound echoing inside Bryant-Denny Stadium this Saturday will bring the level of excitement to a level unmatched anywhere, any stadium, any game. They are as much champions as anyone that has ever buckled a helmet on their head. They were hand-chosen from hopefuls all over the land, the best of the best, the cream of the crop. And when they strike up "Yay Alabama," people stand as if the national anthem just began. Yes, this year may be different, but you can bet your bottom dollar on a Dixieland delight that every one of those one in a million playing for you is gonna put a little extra in it this week. Because this week is a little different. It's Iron Bowl week.